Okay guys, we're up on the top of the RV here. The old RX100 is gonna be chilling right here. Hero 5 Black mounted right there. And I'm gonna hand hold the Alpha 6000. Okay, so I really don't know what to expect. You know, given the speed of sound, and I know we're not seeing the tower right here. So it is totally just gonna be flying by the seat of our pants and having as many cameras out as possible.
We were gonna go down to the beach and go fishing, but they have the road blocked off, so we can't.
Well, my dad's a farmer.
I'm not a farmer.
Oh, there it goes.
Wait. Oh, nice, right there.
Oh, there it is, guys. Here it goes.
Wow.
Gosh.
There it is. Okay, the audio is starting to come through, getting louder. Guys,
that is incredible.
Now, if I remember correctly, I hope I'm not speaking out of turn, but Elon Musk's whole thing is he wants these things to be reusable instead of one-time use. And what the heck kind of shape is that taking right now?
I don't know, but that's awesome.
That is crazy. It just like, maybe the myth about contrails is real.
Maybe.
They just brainwashed us. Ooh, it's totally hooking a left and
look at it.
Like now shooting across.
You're welcome from Fairbanks, Richard. I'm glad you enjoyed it, Alan. Look at it. Boy, you guys can't see it anymore. I think we can still see it a little bit.
Yeah, I'm catching it on the long lens.
Uh-oh, your phone just died.
Oh no. Wow.
Oh,
look at that.
Oh man. Let's see if I can get it back up on here.
Wow. I wonder, I have no idea what the hell that is, if that's, yeah, I don't know, guys. I'm not going to talk out of turn, but it's really cool looking.
Oh my gosh, look, you can see like a
poofing
thing.
Wow. You can still see those, like, it's almost like something hitting calm water and it makes ripples. Well, that was a lot of fun. Rather quick though, but a lot of fun and another one of life's really awesome experiences that if you're just in the right place at the right time, you get to do them.